icy geysers, also known as cryogeysers, will generally have little liquid components, but instead be composed of volatiles with dust and ice.